Dear brethren and friends, Wakeman here. I hope you are having a wonderful day, protected and in relationship with Jesus Christ. These days are becoming increasingly intense and challenging, aren't they? The level of wickedness by the workers of iniquity is nothing less than repugnant. I received today, in prayer, a way to deal with this. You all know that when we don't fear the narcissists in our lives, we remove the power they have over us. Therefore, I choose to trust in Jesus Christ with all my soul and fear not whatever the enemy, the first narcissist and their human minions throw my way. Greater is he who is in me than he who was in the world. God has not given us a spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind. Let us fire up our lamps and shine our light, rebuking darkness and fear. Today, listening to this song, I feel it may inspire you, as much as it has inspired me, to walk in courage and faith, to welcome the appearance of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. God bless you. Please, remember, Jesus Christ is the truth, the way, and the life.